guys. Today I'm going to try to do a Gary's Mod video on Sunset Goat Snowy. And, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to go over to here. Go to that, and then I'm going to spawn in my Canadian National GP38. No, GP35. I'm gonna freeze it, and then I'm gonna grab a few train cars. And then, of course, a caboose. Where is it? There it is. So now I can get my rope pull out. All of the cars together, and then I can get on. Of course, connect them to the locomotive. So now that I have them all together, I can start it up. So what I'm doing now is I'm disabling the collisions because otherwise they have a higher chance of derailing. So now that all that is disabled, it's kind of loud in there. By the way, I did make all these. The quality might not be the highest, but I'm trying here. Like I said earlier, this is Sunset Gulch, but the snowy version done by Woozy. So, I believe it's Woozy that did it. I don't know. But, for some reason, this game isn't the best with sounds, so sometimes the engine sounds will just come out. You know, that's Gary's Mod for you. So I'm coming up on the crossing in a minute. them right here and watch it go by. Now, the thing with Garry's Mod is the colors on the left can bug out at certain distances. So, kind of not the best for that, but what I can do to get back in is exclamation point backseat, my caps lock, I turn on, but I'm loaded, so now I'm back in my seat. So now I can come back here, throw that, make sure that's thrown. So that's alright, so I'm just gonna go back to the cab, put it in reverse, release the brakes, and then roll back. Now we're rolling back into the yard, and then we're going to stop there, and then that will probably be the end of the video. Okay guys, so that's going to be the end of the video right here. I hope you enjoyed, and I know this was very short, but I just wanted to get something out there, and also Merry Christmas because it is Christmas Day. So, have a great rest of your day or night, and I'll see you again sometime.